The Virgin Islands is receiving millions in funding for COVID-19 vaccine distribution. And a Virgin Islander has been nominated for a top position in the Biden administration. Our USVI News Washington correspondent Matt Knadler has all the details.
In all, $4.3 million is on its way from Washington to the U.S. Virgin Islands from the U.S. Department of Health and Human Services. That's according to Congresswoman Stacey Plaskett's office. So let's show you where that money is going once it reaches the territory. A couple of different places across the VI, the St. Thomas East End Medical Center and Frederickstead Healthcare Incorporated on St. Croix will be able to use the funds and support and expand COVID-19 vaccination efforts. The money will also be used to deliver preventative medicine to vulnerable populations in the territory. The funds will help beyond the pandemic as well by improving physical infrastructure and adding mobile units. And another big update here from Washington, President Joe Biden announcing that Adrian Todman has been nominated for the deputy secretary position at the Department of Housing and Urban Development. Todman has connections to the USVI, born and raised in the Virgin Islands. She previously served as the legislative director for then-Congressman Ron DeLugo. She currently serves as the CEO of the National Association of Housing and Redevelopment Officials and has since 2017. Todman's confirmation will now go to the U.S. Senate, where she is expected to be confirmed. In Washington, Matt Knadler, USVI News, the Virgin Islands Connection.